ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू तबला क्लास। इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सिलेबस ऑफ एनुअल एग्जाम। इट विल बी अ थ्योरी एग्जाम एंड लेट अस लर्न अबाउट द सिलेबस एंड आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लेसन्स आल्सो। सो व्हाट इज द सिलेबस? होप यू कैन सी प्रॉपरली। दिस इज द सिलेबस of tabla for annual exam, and class 5 and 6, this is the syllabus for class 5 and also class 6. You have to prepare these things. Gharana chart, I have given gharana chart, you know that. Notation system, tal table, so there are few tals in the table format where you can learn about the details of the tal, and definitions. Few important definitions I have given. So this is your syllabus. It's a very small syllabus and it will be a theory exam. No practical will be there. So I will discuss about these things. So gharana, we have this is gharana. Hope this is the gharana. I have uploaded the video. Again, I am showing it to you. So this is the gharana's names. These are the founders' names, those who founded these gharanas, and the famous exponents, the famous tabla player of those gharanas. There are six gharanas, as you know. Six gharanas are there. And the main gharana is Delhi gharana. Delhi gharana is the mother gharana. So from Delhi gharana, all the gharanas situated or created later on. So the next one is, as you know, the notation system. Notation system is invented by Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande. This is also, I have uploaded in the YouTube. So you can watch it. So this is the notation system of Tal. What is the system? It is invented by Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande. So Tin Tal, it's a Tal. And how you write the Tal properly. So that is why you need notation system. It is for writing. It's not for playing. Notation system is needed for writing. So these are the symbols, the signs. So you have to go through this. Okay. So this mark, Tete. As Tete, it has got two letters in one matra. That is why you have to give this half moon sign. So every details I have given in the video. You have to go through this. And another one is the Tal. Tal table means this Tal table. It is also uploaded in the Japtal, Sultal, Al Chautal in your syllabus. You go through this chart, the table of Tal, and the question will be 1 or 2 marks question will be there. You have to answer in one sentence only. So it can be like this. How many matras are there in Japtal? So Japtal, 10 matras. How many khalis are there in Sultal? 2 khalis. It can be like this. Write the Sultal Theka. So you have to write the Sultal Theka. This is the Sultal's chart. So it will go like this. And the last one is the definitions. In your definitions, how many definitions you have got? So definitions, I have also given it for 5 and 6. Sam, Tali, Khali, Avartan. And the last is Vibhag and Laya. Vibhag and Laya. Hope you can see. So only this much. Sam, Tali, Khali, Avartan, Vibhag and Laya. You just prepare these definitions. So this is all for today's class. Please go through the videos and you just follow the syllabus and accordingly you prepare yourself. Go through the videos and learn and prepare yourselves for annual exam. So that is all for today's class. Om Namah Shivaya.